Hey you guys, Charlie aka Miss Charlize, welcome to Charlie's Universe, of course. And I hope you guys saw my previous video, my little 33 second clip of Miss Charlize. She will be returning March of 2013, so I believe that's next month. New hair and everything. So stay tuned for that, you guys. So I thought this would be a little bit fun of a video. My iPod isn't exactly cooperating with me right now, so I have to use the CDs, which have basically the same songs on them. But I wanted to actually come on and play a few, or play all of the songs, not the full songs, but play the songs that I have on my playlist for when I go to the gym. So that you guys can see what kind of songs that I dance to. And I so would do a dance video right now, but no comment. Unless I can do it here in the kitchen, which I could try, just show you kind of how I do exercise a little bit, maybe I'll do that. But I'm just going to go through the list of what I usually listen to. So I always start my playlist off with this song. So I hope you guys can hear it. Oh wait, hold on. I'm going to actually set the box up here on the table so you guys can actually hear it. And this song that I'm about to play first is actually what I call my warm-up song. Just a song that gets me started, so here we go. And I'll show you guys just a little bit of how I kind of dance to it. Okay, here we go. This is what I do in the gym.
Jimmy, can you turn the background up a little bit?
Sticky. So of course, if I had more room here in the apartment, I would show you guys exactly how that dance goes. But since it's a little messy in the front room, I don't have much space here in the kitchen, can't show you guys everything, but I can kind of show you a gist. Hold on, I gotta clean up this floor real quick. But like I said, I'm just kind of showing you guys samples of what I dance to. So that's my very first song that I dance to, and that's like my warm-up song. It's a pretty fun song. Now, of course, if the song is available on CD, I'll go ahead and play it, but unless I just don't feel like running out to the car and my stupid CD player over here doesn't want to pick up to play my iPod, so let's see what I got. So I'll go through and kind of show you guys what I do. Alright, so why can't my iPod just work? It works when it wants to, so it pisses me off. Alright, so that's the first song that I play on the playlist. This is my second song. Or Well, these are, you know, these are in different orders, of course, on my playlist, but this is pretty much what I be listening to.
It's Britney, bitch.
So there you go. I do that. And of course, when I'm up and dancing, it's a lot different from me just sitting here doing it. But yeah, because I make sure that I get a nice, good sweat going on when I'm actually up dancing. I thought I heard a boop, a little phone message. So let me see. Hold on, let me answer this real quick. Damn iPod. It's hard. I could just go through the iPod list if it was working. But that's another song that I listen to. Dance to. I should have been more organized before I came on here, but oh well. I'll just go through and see what I have on here. And of course I change my playlist up a little every now and then so I don't get sick and tired of the song. Alright, this is another one that I do.
I see what you're doing. Come here. So you think you're ready? I just need you to.
Enjoy. And as you can hear that they're like very upbeat fast songs.
There you go, look at ice here.
Oh, okay. Now this is the song that really gets me going. That really gets the sweat going because it's like a constant song. And I'll kind of show you what I do on this song. This is how I start out.
Now you got me thinking. Let me tell you how it is.
Usually I do it like jumping jacks, but as I'm doing the jumping jacks, I'm going like that, and going like, you know, just doing whatever gets the sweat going. So I love it. So that's one of my higher energy songs. Okay, you guys. So what I'm going to do is try to get my iPod to work. And I'm going to come back on and do the rest of the song. So stay tuned, you guys, and holla back.